register our protest at the repeated harassment of leaders, institutions and organizations in Kashmir. Social religious institutions are a part of imparting education and Islamic values to a majority of the population is unparalleled. Any attempt to weaken these institutions and their leaders by making motivated accusations is being seen as a direct interference in our religious affairs. We are of the firm conviction that under present abnormal conditions prevailing in the state, the government shall act more cordially to avoid harassment to Kashmiris. This must also be taken note of that Dr. Mirwais Umar Farooq is the religious head in the state. Besides being Mirwais of Jammu and Kashmir, this family is connected for centuries with the people of Kashmir. They have remained torch bearers, providing platform for imparting education, inculcating of spiritual and moral values, besides social services. Not only do the Muslims of Kashmir, but even the Kashmiri Pandits and Sikhs have high esteem towards this dynasty since centuries. This time also, our Anjuman Awqaf Jamia Masjid, under his patronage, is continuing such activities. The business community of Kashmir unitedly condemn the present attempts at politicization of the situation in Kashmir. Throughout the country, our community is being targeted economically and socially. A section of the social and electronic media are being used to tarnish our image. There are cases of murderous physical assaults. A number of innocent people and leaders have been jailed and are being intimidated. The valley appears to be under siege. Our social religious institutions are being interfered with. There seems to be a concerted attempt to cause disruption and provoke the peace-loving population. The government should take immediate corrective measures for defusing the situation. Thank you. The Shahri Khas Coordination Committee, Kashmir Traders and Manufacturers Federation, Jamia Traders Association, Vyapar Mandal SR Ganj, Kashmir Welfare Transporters Association.